I mean to get a wife, boys, when I go into town. For everything has got a mate that brings itself to view, from the little paddy melon to the big kangaroo. So roll up your bundle and let us make a push, and I'll take you up the country and show you the bush. I'll be bound such a chance you won't get another day. So roll up and take possession of the old bullock dray. Everybody round the place will dance to it. It's gonna set the pace, so prance to it. It's a snifter, body lifter, the snake gully swagger. Every tramp along the road can sway to it, and farmers help to load the dray to it. It's a spry dance, dinky die dance, the snake gully swagger. Even old mates are prim, are getting into trim by doing it now. And Ted Ramsey's out, despite a touch of gout, doing steps with his wife by now. And everybody in the land will sing to it, and every rhythm band will swing to it. There's a posse in their Aussie for the snake gully swagger. There's a name that Australia will never forget, the best known Australian, I'd sure like to bet. Though granted its owner dishonored his name, yet one thing is certain, Ned Kelly was game.
Game as Ned Kelly, the people would say. Game as Ned Kelly, they say it today.
Great was their fame when the Kelly boys rode, those daring bush rangers with no fixed abode. They laughed at the law, a big price on their head. The troopers could never catch up with Wild Ned.
Game as Ned Kelly, the people would say. Game as Ned Kelly, they say it today.
Upon my word, it's true, that's the way to spell Woolloomooloo. I'll bet you a dollar there isn't a scholar can spell it right. Let's go now.
W-double-O-double-L-O-O.